So the lockdown, when the lockdown started, I was in Gainesville in school. So we went online and I actually drove up to Pittsburgh to stay with my boyfriend during the lockdown. And I was up there until about mid-June and then came back down to actually move to Tampa. So I was kind of all over the place during the lockdown. But again, like no gyms were open. So it was kind of a shell shock for a lot of the bodybuilders because we're so used to just having that gym environment. And it was definitely a learning curve. We all had to learn how to do things differently, do things at home. Some of us didn't have equipment. I actually wound up buying equipment on Facebook Marketplace to lift and actually use some weights. So lockdown was really, really tough, mentally, physically. It was just a totally different scenario that none of us were ever prepared for. And I can't say I ever want to go back to it ever again. It made me really appreciate the gym and having like accessibility to equipment to train and stuff. So the lockdown was really tough. We came back down to Tampa around May, and luckily Florida's pretty open, so all the gyms were open. We don't have to wear masks in them, which is a saving grace because working out in a mask is just awful. So we actually have been back in the gym since I think the end of May, beginning of June of last year, and that's been so nice. But it definitely gave you a whole new appreciation for what you have, and definitely taught us a lot about working out at home and motivation.